Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the 8th episode to create custom form using HTML and CSS. If you are new to my channel, then please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you never miss out my new tutorials. In the previous episode, we styled the custom checkbox. And today, we'll style another version of custom checkbox. First of all, let's hide this default checkbox. So, open your home.css. And here, I want to apply CSS only for this checkbox to class name. So, copy that class name. And you can add input type checkbox. Then you can add position absolute and left minus 999px. Refresh the site and our default checkbox is now hidden. Now let's apply the style in this label by adding background, border, color, padding and so on. So here I will add plus label and then I will apply the background of secondary color, border 1px solid, primary color. For the text color I want to apply black. For padding I want to apply 10px top and bottom, 20px left and right. Then I want to apply display inline block. And finally, I want to add cursor pointer. Refresh the site again. And this time, the label is looking exactly the same as in our design. Now, whenever a checkbox is checked, let's apply blue background and white text. So over here, let's add the check state. And over here, I want to apply blue background, which is our primary color. Then for text color, I want to apply white color. Refresh the site again. And this time, everything is looking perfect. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll style this custom switch. Feel free to comment below if you have any question. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. If you want some hosting companies, you can check the link in the description below. Thank you and see you soon.